That Mickey guy. Johnson.
That guy. He's gonna knock you out.
Hey, what's up, baby? How you doing? You ready for your little dance in this, too? So here, we were headed down to go visit the Navy at the USS Charleston here in Singapore.
All right, everyone, we have some pretty cool guests here today. We got flyweight contender, Grand Prix winner, Demetrius Johnson.
So first time being on a Navy ship, a lot of work that goes into it. It's crazy how massive it is.
We can show you a berthing on the way down.
Okay.
What's berthing?
This ship looks big when you first step onto it, but when you're on it for 30 days straight out of sea, you're gonna realize how quickly, how small this thing is.
Let me out, yeah. Let me out!
I'll put him in a choke, you put him in an armbar.
All right, ready? There it is.
Nice. You guys are legends, you know I am.
Such a personal sacrifice to be in the military when you're abroad overseas. And so these service members that are aboard this ship, it's great thanks to them for doing what they do.
Yeah, you stay safe out there.
Thanks, man. Good luck.
Hopefully we'll see you guys Saturday.
I just been feeling blessed to be in the front line to defend my belt for the first event I ever had on the Prime Video. You know, for me it's like, it's an honor to represent.
You shocked the world when you knocked out DJ last year. Will you be repeating the same again?
Yes, in Brazil, like to say, when the thing is good, you need to do twice.
Nobody hunts next like Adriano Moraes, so I have to get a breakdown.
So I come, like he come. When he come, I stop here, yeah. Right? So he locked my leg. So to escape, I escape here,
move leg out,
and throw. I throw my back fist.
Yeah.
And now he tried to, he give me this hand right here. Boom. He tried to take me down like, and I come over. He tried to stand up. And I put my knee over here. Oh.
That's the BJJ GOAT. Adrian
Oh, the
Moraes.
BJJ GOAT. Max Buchecha Almeida.
Moraes shocked the world already, so he's gonna do that twice. Soon.
Twice.
That guy. Mickey Johnson.
That guy. He's gonna knock you out. No, I'm joking.
Guys, I introduce to you the legend, the most winner in BJJ competition, Marcos Buchecha.
Seminar was great. It was like a full mat. I had the opportunity to share some of my favorite techniques. I think it's supposed to be for 30 people, but we ended up having like 70, so I felt great.
Pushing down, and you see at the same time I cross, I bend my legs. Maybe everything I am because of my parents, because they support me a lot. When I say thank you, it's from the bottom of my heart, because for me it's priceless, you know? Just like a normal kid that see all the world because of jiu-jitsu. So thank you guys. I hope to see you guys really soon. And let's get a picture.
Oh, nice! そこで負けた時にやっぱ周りの感じをかあの悲しい感じを感じれたからこそもっとやんないといけないっていう自分に火がついたかなと。
今はワンショップの撮影に来てます。
ここで負けたら本当は平手突きっていたんだねっていうだけで終わっちゃうんで、そこは今大会自分だけが記憶に残すくらいの試合をしたいなと思ってます。
I have to eat all of the food what she wants to eat. So this is my job, part of my job, not only coaching. I want this to be over with now. I'm gonna get on the scales, eat some food, and then fight. I'm ready. Hey, 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 hey.
Oh, shit. That is nice. Okay. met Nongo quite a few times. He's a very, very good level IQ fighter. He doesn't make many mistakes, but I have seen him make mistakes and leave himself open to some gaps. I only need one opening and he's lights out.
Good tracks to see. Sensual. Makes you want to punch someone in the face and then make love to someone after.
You know what? This app on my phone lies to me every single day. Every single day it said it's going to be storms and raining. It's been glorious this morning. I love it.
ก็ไฟที่จะเจอกับเลียงนะครับไฟนี้ก็ซ้อมเต็มที่ซ้อมเต็ม 100% สถานเดียวเท่านั้นก็คือน็อกเอาท์ครับผมจะทำดีที่สุดแล้วก็ผมจะน็อกเลียงไม่ได้ครับ
Next no time to die. That's the next James Bond. Daniel Craig retired. He did his job.
He did his job.
Now he let the window open for a new James Bond. And we have it right here. License to kill.
I always just thought it'd be like, oh, maybe some decent arenas in England or the biggest we get. And then
maybe
around Europe, a few fights. Now look at this. This is.
It's insane.
It's quite surreal sometimes when you think about it. I mean, like, we're going live in America now. We're going live on American TV.
Yeah.
But God knows how many people are going to be watching. F***ing crazy.
Yeah.
I am so fired up as a lifelong martial artist to present the very, very best for our American fans.
Adriano, heading into this fight, do you think you still have something to prove?
As a champion, I just go there and defend my belt. Whatever they're going to point off me, I need to be ready to defend my throne, and I will be.
When I was brought up in this sport, it's supposed to be a clash, right? A struggle, just like in wrestling. You know, there's always a struggle between two human beings. So for me, go out there, push the pace, and just fight.